All right, and we're live finally. It took a little while to catch up, but here we are. Looks like everything's good. Stream is working. Okay, as I was saying before, that no one actually heard, is doing a little experiment today. This is 60 frames a second. So, the video quality may be a little bit shit for some people. I hope it's not, but I'm going to be experimenting a little bit with various video qualities in the next few days. So this is Peace Walker. If you haven't caught it, it is a game where you shoot people in the head without them knowing about it. And that's it. That's literally all you need to know. Anti-tank mine, that come in useful. So I did all the bonus missions from last time I streamed this, so today we're just gonna do some story stuff. Let me make sure I have all the personnel. Yeah, they're all good. Let's jump straight into it. And again, if you want to watch Joel and watch this on Full Sauce at another time, you are more than welcome to. You know me, I really don't care. It's you know.
Snake, that's
as long as I got a few people, that's good enough for me.
Put it out of commission.
Okay, so we're fighting. Oh god, we're fighting a boss. Jesus, I forgot about that. Looks like we're fighting a boss, guys. Suggestions? M60. The big guns. Maybe the M60 and the FIM-43, or maybe a rocket launcher as well. RPG and MG. Solid supply, C4. Alright, let's just give this a shot. I'm gonna get rid of the analyzer, and I'm gonna just put some nachos on. Tortilla chips. Okay, we got tortilla chips, so we're good. The sneaking suit gives you less ammo. Oh, fuck. Whoops. Alright, we'll give it a shot. Oh, it's a giant tank. I thought this was an aircraft. I may have to back out of this. Yeah, I'm probably gonna back out of this because I fucked up. I thought I was fighting a giant air thing. It's been a little while since I played this.
Get rid of the cocoon. If anybody can handle something this big, it's you, boss. Get out of there. Run. Tidy won't do anything against a gun like that.
Fucking Christ, you're right, it won't. Wait a minute, this could work. Alright, I'm gonna try to do this with this weapon. There's like fucking turrets all over this thing. Is there a person in each turret? Oh no, this is an AI vehicle. This is entirely AI. Whoa. How does the 60 frames a second look? Any good? Remember, this is a test. I'm not used to this. not sure if it's gonna be good or poop or what, but I want to try to get the best quality video for you guys possible on all platforms. So far, 60 FPS is smooth. All right, that's good. No! Tortilla chips. Fuck. What practical use is this tank? I don't get it. You know what, guys? I fucked up. I got this. Let me show you. This thing barely fits in the fucking arena that I'm fighting it in.
Snake.
Hot Coldman was like,
yes. Yes, horrifically oversized.
Let's rock.
Tank. Yes.
I don't know why that's his voice, but it is now.
Yes. Horrifically oversized.
What the fuck is the Gustav again? I don't have the battle dress, I just have this stuff. Naked. Comrade. Please don't do naked. Do I take more damage as naked? So should I just do fatigues?
Survival.
Yeah, fatigue seems about right. Oh man. The velocity is faster with the rockets. Alright, how much ammo does this have? Oh, it's like one of these. To eliminate recoil. Alright, we're gonna bring this. We're bringing the Gustav. I'm also bringing... Where is it? The airstrike. Strike MK, supply MK, C4. Maybe not C4, maybe. Yeah, C4 will be fine. Tortilla chips, ration, albinos. Shield, I can't do anything with the shield. As long as I got my tortilla chips. Here, you know what? Soda. I'm bringing soda as well, fuck it. Lime soda, motherfucker. Tortilla chips, lime soda, and rations. Chaff grenades help. Oh, god damn it. I've heard a lot of people say that the boss fights in this game are their least favorite portions. Why is boss able to handle this? Why not call in a fucking airstrike? You know what? That's exactly what I'm gonna do. Please stop.
Do it now!
I keep fucking it up. It's got a chainsaw arm. Comically oversized tank versus men. Snake, you got this. This is a really, really good rocket launcher for speed. It automatically, it just goes really quickly. It goes really, really quickly indeed. This is what we need. Grenades do dick.
What? Chainsaw! Fuck!
No, 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 aw, no.
They've okayed the request for supporting fire. Did you commence waiting seconds?
That was okay, I guess. Oh, I should have brought supply grenades, not this thing.
They've okayed your request for a cardboard box. It'll be sent out shortly.
Running away, running away. Don't ask why the tank sings, I have no idea. Go. That's what I have to attack. No, Snake. Snake, please. It's my stomach. I'm hungry. Okay. There we go. Some damage. Good damage. Shit. Should I be worried?
They've got a lock on you. Move it.
Okay. I like how it gets freaked out when I destroy one of its turrets. Oh, fuck off with the chainsaw arm. What? No! What? No, Snake can't do this. There's no way Snake can lift a tank this size. Moving.
The Arn, it's reactivated. Try and finish it off for good.
Oh, no, 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 no. Don't glitch me. Okay, here comes the main cannon again. Might be a good idea to get some supplies. The element of supplies.
They've okayed the request for support. They're sending out a box as we speak.
Oh, it's gonna land on the tank. Oh wait, no. It's here. Alright. Alright, here we go. Thermostat malfunction. It's gonna get hot? Okay, it's flipping out, guys. It's making weird noises. We made it too hot. Oh, what is happening? Okay.
The shock dislodged the ladder on the side of the treads. You can use that to get on top.
Thanks, Otacon. I mean, Huey. Attack me. Attack me while I'm on your ladder. Go for it. Now what? I'm on the goddamn thing.
You're gonna wanna take out that weapon before jumping on.
Oh shit. That should damage itself, no? I mean, look what happened. It did no damage to itself. The M60 is not good enough.
Use the ladder.
Use the ladder, Snake. Remember the ladder, Snake? Do you remember the good times you had on the ladder? When Snake Eater theme played on the ladder. Jesus. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Dude. Oh, God. Just shoot each other. That's what you should be doing. And this little poopy pants is out of ammo. No, no more missile target. No more missile target. Go. Grenade should definitely take this out. Come on! I can't place supplies on here, guys. C4. Nope, no C4 allowed. Yeah, that's smart. I have no choice. Oh god, no, 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 not the chainsaw! Alright guys, this should be good. I should have enough ammo to do this. Faster. Faster. Faster.
Attack the AI pod to destroy its hatch. It's the cylindrical structure.
I'm going in. Maybe. Alright, that somehow that was enough. Okay, he climbed to the top. Here we go. And now I have to steal its AI. Which, if you've never seen this game before, it's so you can build your own Metal Gear. You can make it do whatever you want. Clean the base.
Memory boards. Pull out the memory boards. All the unlocked boards will have icons over them.
Fighting.
Any boards you remove can be used to build our own AI weapon.
I know, Otacon. We've done this how many times now?
The icons displayed over them. Go ahead and take whichever ones you want. If you attack parts on the exterior of the machine, the memory boards that control those parts should light up. You can tell what a memory board does by looking at its color when it lights up.
I still don't know what it does. No, Snake, move faster. Come on, move faster, Snake. We don't have much time. Probably get one more. Yeah, just one more. We got most of them. I just got some good news. My microphone cable that I ordered 3 weeks ago to fix the crackling problem while I stream. Well, it just shipped today. From Manhattan. I live in Staten Island. That's not very many miles away. Ooh-wee. Good service. Let's see how long the shipping takes. Alright, we did it. Finally, a shitty boss is dead. Now we can enjoy the game again. I didn't get any head parts or anything. Not that I know what that means. I could have, like, walked to the city to pick up this gear, to pick up this cable, and I would have had it faster. Like, I could have walked across the ocean. the river. The Hudson. Hair. Yeah. Dorado. Gorilla. Otter. Basilisk. Let's see if I can build any part of this Metal Gear yet. Main parts. Walk unit. I need one more part for the walk unit. I've got power unit. Power cannot be set until the walk unit is set. Okay, I need three more for leg unit. And I have three more for head unit. I don't know what any of this is right now, though. Like, I guess I'll eventually get it. Railgun and jetpack. seek is not complete. This is my first time playing this game, by the way. Anyone new? Jesus. Let me get some items. Life recovery when you're inside or a teammate's inside giving CPR. Okay. That's cool, I guess. I can hide inside the recovery box and let my life go up. I know what's going on in the box. May need to make a new team here. My tank is at 100%. Oh, I have two tanks now. Oh, motherfucker, you have no idea. This is gonna be a good combat unit. Fucking gorillas on this combat unit. And alligator. And mecha croctopus Zilla. Here, let's even go one more. Cassowary. This is... I should probably... dismiss... the helicopter. Put that tank over there. Oh, that's right, I have a new helicopter now. Forgot about that. Some of those extra missions. Kudo. Pharaohhound. Oh, hey, Dave Grohl. Trout. Oh, my boy Trout. And one of many Nile crocodiles. Look at Basilisk. The attack. I'm not focusing too much on Outer Ops, but they are amusing, somewhat. Research and development. Can upgrade the shaft grenades. Anti-tank mine. Maybe we don't need to upgrade that just yet. Items. Cologne. Love box. Walkman. All right, next mission. Underground base infiltration.
Snake, Peace Walker is in a hangar at the very bottom of the mine. Infiltrate the base and put a stop to the project by destroying Peace Walker's AI pod.
That Nile crocodile, I know. He's a massive shit poster. Definitely. When he's not shit posting, he's alright. Yeah, he just shit posts a lot, you know? That's the problem. So I have this now. It's got a suppressor on it. It's being suppressed. I have this, that, solid C4 supply. I can throw that one. Smoke grenade. Fulton, Sonic Eye, Night Vision, Tortilla. Maybe I don't need Tortilla. Maybe I could replace that with the health box that we just got. Where is the health box? Possesses a special power. Assassin box. Rescue box. A box with first aid effects. Amazing. A stun box. Cardboard box with explosive device that has a stun effect. Let's do the first aid box, check it out. Scrap to make Zeke. Parts drop from an AI Any AI weapons you kill shows up at the end of the mission. Got it.
The enemy's still on high alert after that last tangle. Don't get yourself caught.
Now this feels a lot more like Metal Gear Solid 1. Infiltrating a base.
Search for the intruders. Okay. Go on, team. Guard the elevators. Go!
Sneaking suit.
Hey!
Nope. Nothing up here.
I know I saw something.
No. She's crazy. Jesus. All right, the AI is definitely ramped up a little bit. Keeping a fucking lookout for me.
Looks like the door won't open with the security level so high.
Okay, I want you guys to look up. What do you see? You see ceiling, correct? Where did he go? And how did this guy not know about it?
Fulton recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
What was that?
Why don't you come find out?
We're under attack!
Ah, fuck. That was enough to recruit the entire base to this? Ah, come on.
Fulton recovery helicopter is
look
complete.
At this box. Oh, that's awesome.
Come in, HQ.
This is HQ.
This is patrol. Target lost. Going to alert status.
Understood. The enemy should still be nearby. Find him.
Okay, they're looking in all the wrong locations.
Peacewalker's down there. Use the elevator.
Is there any, like, secret information I can get from this computer? No.
Looks like the door won't open with the security level so high.
Where's the elevator? I'm gonna find this elevator. Is this an elevator? They'll never hear me, they'll never see me. just a malfunction on the Metal Gear. Hey. Nothing to see here.
Molten recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
Start talking.
I'll tell you something you'll want to hear.
Start talking.
Water and metal should make that weapon of yours more effective.
Start talking.
Like, that did not need to happen like that. It was already overkill. Pat down that ass.
Hide until the elevator arrives. Don't let anyone detect you.
Is there anyone left? I'm pretty sure everyone was removed. After the first Fulton, you just stop questioning why people are going through roofs and ceilings. It doesn't matter anymore. You just have to accept it. Why are you going so fast?
They're calling for backup up. Right behind you!
Okay, good luck, you two, up there. Oh, they're waiting for the elevator. What kind of operation is this? Where there's just a fucking guy?
Next.
Understood. Eliminate all hostiles.
Damn it. Like, this dude's getting shot at. And for him, it's just no cause for alarm. Oh wait, yeah, he's got a little alarm. No, is someone attacking? He was just shot how many times? He's almost dead. Is someone there? Oh, I can't fucking aim this gun for shit. Rest in peace, Score. But yeah, they're just like, this is what they do. They just put hostages, like, on the floor.
I don't
get it.
Going to alert status.
I just don't get it.
Understood. The enemy should still be nearby. Find him.
What was that noise? Enemies close by!
I didn't see this one. Alright, I'm getting caught a lot. This is bad. I didn't even get a chance to read the hobby magazine. Hey, is that a cardboard box with an ambulance light on it? Yeah. Was that here last week? No. What's wrong? Well, don't you find it a little suspicious that there's a box walking? And this one has ambulance lights on it? You're just paranoid. What do you mean I'm paranoid? This is a secret base. We're guarding secret things. I mean, it stands to reason that someone could be infiltrating this base right now. Overworked? What's wrong? What's wrong? They got you working too many hours? You need a break. You're crazy, man. You're crazy. Okay, now I know I'm not seeing things. Just down the hallway. Jim, he just got paralyzed. What do you mean he got paralyzed? He just fell to the ground. So? Maybe he's overworked. People don't just fall to the ground, Dalton. I mean, how long have you been here?
Fulton recovery to helicopter is complete.
2 weeks? Oh, you have no idea how bad it gets here. And by the way, for the record, I didn't see anything. It was 30 feet away! You didn't see that? How do you see that far?
Hmm? What's that noise?
Are you some kind of superhuman? That you can see that far? 30 feet away is not that far. Snake! Snake! What? Snake!
Snake!
Nice legs. The enemy's cool? I agree. I'm a cool customer, man. Let's drag these people with violent force through the ceiling. In a bunker, no less.
Maybe a little elbow grease will get those shutters open. Try tapping the action button as fast as you can. Nice, Snake. From here, it's a straight shot to Peace Walker's...
Doc, only drink shit. I thought this game was about a march for peace. And then I bought it and got this.
Initiate.
You can imagine how surprised I was.
What's the situation?
We're waiting on acknowledgement from Reptile. It could be a while.
Don't take all night.
Ah, Coltman. I'd like to perform one final check.
Everyone, take a break. I've got some concerns about the dummy.
Now's your chance, Snake.
Please let there not be QTEs.
Jack, you've returned. What's wrong? Your body temperature has fallen.
You're imagining things.
Have you come to destroy me? Your pulse has quickened slightly.
Just chilly. It's freezing in here.
I see.
Boss.
What is it, Jack?
Boss. Is that you?
What is it, Jack?
What is it, Jack?
Do you have regrets?
Regrets?
About your final mission.
My final mission?
The one in Krasnograd.
I've never been on a mission there.
September 1964.
Looks like they left that part out.
You betrayed the United States, and then... I killed you.
I have no record of such a debriefing.
Listen to me. I have to know. Did you defect to the Soviet Union of your own free will?
There is no mission record matching that description. Jack.
You're not the boss. The boss is dead.
Don't do it, Jack.
Drop your weapon, big boss.
Mammal showed the same response back at the lab. It's a sure sign that you are nearby.
It's an honor to meet you again, big boss.
Is this Hawk Coldman?
I've seen that coyote before.
Lobo is the name.
Lobo. Oh. Smells like a rotting corpse to me.
I know all about you. Chelyanoarsk, 10 years ago.
Chelyanoarsk?
You were involved.
That line was done separately many times.
Eliminate the traitor. I planned the whole thing.
Shouldn't a suit like you be back in Langley? What the hell are you doing here?
It's what the CIA does best. Ensure people in the know keep their mouths shut, or else pack them off someplace where there's no one to listen.
I get it. Trying to claw your way back into their good graces.
It's not quite that simple. My aim is a new world order.
Custom world.
Detente, the Robot. NPT. Salt, TTBT.
Salt.
Ever
get
since
ready
the
for
Cuban
salt,
Missile
spam.
Crisis, the structure of the Cold War has been coming apart at the seams. A new age is dawning. An age in which Peace Walker, an infallible nuclear deterrent system with the patience and cold logic of a machine, will play a vital role.
That's your plan. Assigning humanity's sins to a bunch of machines.
Quite the romantic. Remember the Cuban Missile Crisis, when the commander of a Russian sub refused an order to launch a nuclear-armed torpedo at an American destroyer? In retrospect, that man was a hero. He saved the world from all-out nuclear war. Humans are incapable of destroying themselves.
But an AI wouldn't hesitate to push the button.
Precisely. Making it the one real deterrent.
That's a good face.
Lose their nerve. Isn't that why deterrence theory works in the first place?
No. Machines don't make mistakes. Only men do. That's why a fully automated, mechanized deterrent like Peace Walker is needed. Once our system is embraced, Langley will again turn its attention to Latin America as the cockpit of the new Cold War. Honduras, Nicaragua, Costa Rica, Panama. Peace Walker will be deployed along Central America's entire Caribbean coast. All of North America, South America, and the West Indies will be within its range. We'll bring law and order to the entire continent.
And you'll still be calling the shots.
You still don't get it. The age of heroes is over, buried alongside the boss and her bankrupt beliefs. From now on, our only heroes will be machines. Surely no one understands that better than you. Except perhaps your...
The age of BattleBots is upon us.
A deterrent for hire. An army without borders. You've invented a new system, too. And an admirable one at that.
That's supposed to be an offer.
I'm not offering anything. If I'm to sell my new system, you and yours have got to go.
Wait. Coltman, I have questions for him. Information critical to the completion of the mammal pod. Give him to me.
Don't waste too much time. We've just received word that the Salt 2 talks
the Salt
are
2.
On schedule. We will launch on time.
Snake, you are going to help me resurrect her.
Shut up! The boss is dead.
Bring him.
Oh, right, button. Gotta press a button. Wait, did I fail it? My hand wasn't on the controller. So that was a failable cutscene. No key card for you. Wait, what? We warned you. I was reading the thing. I was watching the game. I wasn't reading the chat about QTEs. Changes your chances of escaping. You get an ID card that makes the next section super easy. Whatever, that's fine. I'll tell you what. I thought it was like I'm gonna miss a good item. As long as I'm not missing a good weapon, I don't mind. Goddamn QTEs. A little bit. God, that's a lot of people. Macaw is in the brig due to intense hostility. Mosquito. These soldiers are dicks. PKM rank 2. Ration. Spicy curry. Okay. Probably do the outer ops thing. A box bomb will inflict damage. Okay. Team Charlie has returned. Skip. Rescue box again. Probably do a few dispatch. I don't like to spend too much time on this because it's really fucking annoying, but this would be a good match. Okay, destroy small armored unit. Attack chopper infantry unit. Defend the base. Oh, there we go. It's good for now. I'll do more of that stuff on my own if I need to. So, research and development, PKM, yeah, definitely PKM, anti-tank mine, fuck it, let's get that, and spicy curry, no, ration, we definitely need ration, then we'll do spicy curry, why not? Mission selector. Bring a Metal Gear. torture chamber escape. Always. There's always...
Snake, I hope you can hear me.
Some
Word
form
is
of torture.
Captured by Strangelove. I'm guessing they confiscated your gear, but I know you've still got something left.
Your spirit.
Search your memory, Snake.
Oh, okay.
I didn't defect. I'm loyal to the end, to my purpose. What about you, Jack? What's it going to be? Loyalty to your country or loyalty to me? Your country or your old mentor? Your mission or your beliefs? Your duty to your unit or your personal feelings? The only thing we can believe in with absolute certainty is the mission, Jack.
All right, I gotta keep my hand on my controller.
Rise and shine. Coldman's greed does not concern me. I'm only interested in one thing.
I'm interested in
the
sadism.
Truth.
Oh, it's the truth. That's
I'm
who,
a scientist,
yes.
An AI developer, but not an AI myself. I'm a scientist, and as a scientist, I find this distasteful. You understand?
Then let me go, man.
I'm a scientist, and I expect answers that make sense. Now, what do you know? Your boss defected from the U.S., taking a Davy Crockett with her, and used it to launch a nuclear strike on Soviet territory. That much I know from the CIA's official debriefing. Did she defect or not? Answer me! Did she or did she not die for her country?
Snake is always
she
getting
sold us out. My orders were to take care of her.
Liar! I want to know the truth. Brace yourself.
You hate me.
It's that sound effect.
Turn it up. It doesn't change the fact that I killed her.
I know that. But what I don't know is your motive. Why would a hero, loyal to the end, betray her country? What really happened? What did you see?
She betrayed me.
Sounds like a fucking Murloc.
She betrayed me, too.
Then how do you explain that bandana? Why keep a memento of a traitor?
What are you talking about?
And what about that scar? Don't tell me you have the same scars by sheer coincidence.
Don't touch me!
Decorating your body with her memory. Rather effeminate, if you ask me. Answer me!
Murloc time. Oh my god.
She sacrificed her life for America, didn't she? Sacrificed all for a country that cared nothing for her soul or for her dignity. And you... Yes, I do hate you. But even you must understand how I feel. I have a right to know what she died for. Why won't you tell me? You're no longer one of Washington's lapdogs. You have no moral obligation to your country. Answer me! Would you see your beloved boss brought back to life? Then say it. Say she died for America. That she remained true to the end. Gave her life for the country that betrayed her time and again.
No. That woman was a traitor.
Why? For what purpose?
She went to her grave, cursing her country.
Why? Who is it? What are you protecting?
I'm not helping you finish that thing. Face it. The boss is dead. Whatever's inside that machine, it isn't her.
I'm raising the voltage. The next one might kill you!
She's raisins. Oh my god! How long is this going on for?
Why? Why not just give up? He's passed out.
Get in there!
Is Johnny gonna let me out of prison again? Hey, that doesn't look like Johnny.
Don't be getting any ideas. Quiet, you.
All right, so let's see. Let's analyze the surroundings. We have a cell next door. There's a... I have nothing in my inventory except a stun rod. Alright, never mind. Do I have codec?
Isn't there some way to bust that lock?
There's something up there. Fuck. You made a jigsaw of steel wire? Alternate L and R to use? What the fuck? Did I just pull that out of my chest? Was that in my nipples? Hello, friend. Are you signing up for the Men in Black?
Checks out okay.
Do you wish to get into the cell and have a little bit of body fun time? No? Oh, we're not in Germany, never mind.
Use the jigsaw by alternating between LT and RT. Just make sure to keep it down.
God damn it.
What's going on, Snake? Report! What's your situation? Snake!
Sunglasses on indoors. These guys usually can't see a fucking thing. Oh, now there's a different guy watching me. This guy doesn't have sunglasses. This guy's just got a mustache now. Yeah, he pulls that out of his chest. Fuck.
Snuggle!
Press LT and RT alternately to use the jigsaw, but try not to make too much noise.
Oh, my friend. Hello. Wait, there's no one in the cell? Oh, I can't believe that. Oh, that's... That's rich. No one escaped from this cell. You crazy, crazy bastard, you.
I heard something. The enemy's here!
God damn it. Yeah, I want to go back into jail. Yes, put me back in the trash.
What's going on, Snake? Report! What's your situation?
Snake!
We gave up our homes. We put jigsaws inside of our chests. Now, okay, this man loses a thing every time. First he lost the sunglasses, then he lost the mustache. His arm is broken.
Press LT and RT alternately to use the jigsaw, but try not to make too much noise.
Okay, here we go again. Bird person is not pleased. How dare you? How dare you? You pig vomit!
Snake! Get up, Snake! Don't quit! At least deliver the letter!
Oh, that's what you care about, Huey? God damn it. You could take out that guard before he alerts everyone. Maybe I'll do that. Yeah, that's why this keeps happening, of course.
Press LT and RT alternately to use the jigsaw, but try not to make too much noise.
This is the worst part, alternating R and D. You guys like... Wait a minute, R and L. Why did I say D? Take this guy out as quickly as possible. Come here. Come here. I guess that's fine. You could just stay like that. That's cool.
heard something.
Well, then come find out what it is. Come here. Oh, God damn it. Again? No. Element of surprise. Come in. Come on in. Come on in, boys and girls.
Molten recovery helicopter is complete.
I guess. All right. That works. We'll just Molten them through the ceiling.
Confirmed onboard helicopter.
Good. I don't think I can rescue you. Where's my other ship? Oh, no, nobody's here. Oh, God. Oh god, camera's Wait. Making me dizzy. No one's here. Shit. Will I be able to jig in time? He doesn't see this. He doesn't see this. He's wearing glasses. He's wearing sunglasses. He doesn't know. Oh, shit. Run away, Snake. Run away now.
Wait.
Run away.
Can't be imagining this.
And what precisely in the name of fuck are you doing? Just standing there staring in this direction? Okay. Ah, my blood!
All right.
Oh, he liked it. That does recover health. Oh. What do you know? I had no idea. Wow, I really sucked at that. That was awful, but I got an A. And my heroism has increased. There you go.
Snake.
Yeah.
It's good to hear your voice again.
Oh, thanks, Joel. Happy birthday, by the way. I just found out.
Sharper next time.
You got it. How about a diamond-bladed jigsaw? And, when's the next time gonna be anyway? Sorry. Hey, you okay?
Don't make me laugh, asshole.
Yeah. My lungs taste like charcoal.
No smoking for you for a while, huh?
I'll be fine. The pain in my chest is gone.
So that was just a copy of the boss's wound?
That's right. The scar is gone now.
Nice work.
What's the situation with you? Everyone okay?
Yeah, but there's a slight problem. I can't get a hold of Paz.
Paz? I thought the professor was looking after her.
So did I. Here's the deal. I started thinking, and I sent someone over to the school the professor mentioned.
And the school doesn't exist.
No, it exists, but Paz has been a no-show. The person at the school said neither the professor nor Paz had been seen there in quite some time.
Coleman knew about us. We've been marked by the CIA. The KGB and Paz brought us into all this. Coleman must know about them, too.
You think Coleman's got them?
No. Remember, Galvez isn't some pencil pusher.
Yeah. The KGB will have eyes on Coleman night and day, too. Which could mean they knew what the CIA would try to do and are just staying out of sight.
Let's hope so. See what you can get out of the KGB, Kaz.
All right. Back to work.
I better get moving.
Snake, we haven't detected any signs that Peace Walker's been activated, at least from above ground. It's still in the hangar you were in earlier. This time, it's really our last chance. Destroy that AI.
On my way.
Okay. All right, yeah. Freddie Mercury has been sent to prison. Same with Frog. The POW's name was Llama. Analyzer rank 3. Still have not spent any time with the analyzer. Let's go straight for the next mission.
Snake, Peace Walker is being prepped for activation in the hangar at the bottom of the base. Get in there and destroy the AI before it's activated.
Oh, so I have my weapons back now. Okay, destroy the AI. So is this a boss thing or what? Submachine gun, probably not. Rescue box, serenity indicator, night vision. Analyzer, fuck it. Watched a movie called Zero Theorem the other day. It's a Terry Gilliam movie with Christoph Waltz. It's basically
Get over to Peace Walker's hangar now.
It's basically Transmetropolitan, but not as good. What a fucking weird movie that is. I swear to God, Terry Gilliam does not know how to make likable characters in his movies. All right, some of his movies, Time Bandits, and a few others, but what a hard movie to watch this was. Let's check out the analyzer.
aptitude rank C. Okay, so you can see how good the soldiers are. I heard that was one thing you could do with it. Rank D. Alright, so in other words, he's not someone I would Fulton. But the rank C guy, I might be more willing to Fulton. Oh, come on. Let me stealthily use this.
Maybe that leads underground. Fulton recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
Part of me wants to explore a little bit and see if I missed anything. Maybe an item of some sort. Or a prisoner. I wonder if all of this was orchestrated by Swallow Weakman. Yeah, for anyone who's watching, who's wondering why the game looks the way it does, this was originally a PSP game.
Something wrong? Keep moving forward, and be careful not to get caught.
This is the HD edition on the Xbox 360, so it's been bumped up, frame rates increased, etc., etc. But it's still a PSP game. Controls were improved too, from what I understand.
Enemies that coordinate their attacks are too much trouble when you're solo. Just steer clear.
Hand footman. Right, it's not a remake, it is just an HD port. Some minor enhancements. It actually took skill to miss both of those shots. This guy got a D, this guy got a D. They're worthless. Whoa. Throes of pleasure. Got you both. B-O-T-H. That's how you spell both, and that's how you pronounce both. Have you ever known anyone to pronounce it both, B-O-L-T-H? Because I've heard people pronounce it like that before, which I find bizarre. Both. Okay. Where'd that elk come from?
All right. Peace Walker can't be far. Hurry.
Peace Walker can't be far, and then in the background... Sex dungeon. What? We get lonely down here. Fat Swolman. There you go. It's all done. Now, what's there that? Are no more parodies of Hot Coldman. Fat Swolman is officially the best.
Guess not. What's that? What's that?
Where is he? No, not there. We'll take this guy. We'll take, Mustachioid Jim.
Fulton recovery to helicopter is complete.
Did I really miss three times? Oh, that is beans and a half. Did this guy really not know I was there? Pretty sure he just morphed into this position. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. E, rank E. That guy's kind of poopy. I didn't even know I woke him up. Imagine this guy's look of sheer terror when he sees his comrade being fucking dragged through the fucking ceiling of this bunker
onboard helicopter
at high terminal velocities, and all he could do is sit there and shake. These soldiers do not have it easy.
It's too late, Big Boss.
Snake!
Boss.
At last I found her. The culprit who led you here to begin with. Should have taken care of her back at the supply facility.
Snake, don't!
The mammal pod is finished. Peace Walker's activation sequence is complete.
Finished.
With the boss, you were loyal to the end. I'll grant you that. But your silence was exactly the answer I needed. 10 years ago, your mission was to kill her. And her mission was to be killed by you. She fulfilled her duty to America to the very end. Thanks to you, Snake, the final missing piece is now in place. And thus, the boss is restored to life as the mammal pod. Thank you.
Why do we have to name life? It mammal pod?
You're crazy.
That sounds filthy.
I'll let you in on a little secret, Big Boss. You see, I've already selected Peace Walker's initial target. An offshore area in the Caribbean. The trade winds will scatter the fallout all over the surrounding region. Crops and fish will die, leaving plenty of free hands to help us mass-produce Peace Walker. Oh, and wouldn't you know, someone's gone and built a pesky little fortress there. Now who would do that? And right in the middle of the target zone, too. Oh well, all the better to test the warhead, CEP.
You bastard!
I wonder who'll miss a ragtag band of pirates all the way out in the middle of the Caribbean.
But his name is Jack.
We're going to prove to the White House.
And he is like the captain of these pirates.
Coast on its own. The whole world will know of Peace Walker's versatility. They'll witness the birth of a deterrent that can penetrate both communist and guerrilla-controlled territory, traverse any kind of terrain, and deliver a nuke anywhere it needs to go.
A nuke, N-Y-U-K-E.
Unstoppable. The perfect deterrent.
The Cold War's days are numbered. Deterrence isn't only about America and Russia now.
You know what? You're absolutely right. While we've been wringing our hands, China, France, even India have surpassed us. There's a free-for-all nuclear arms race brewing just below the surface. The nuclear threat will only spread, which is exactly why we must deter it here and now. And the Peace Walker Project is the key. The advent of Peace Walker will bring calm to this restless world. Don't you see, Snake? We need nukes, controlled nukes, to have peace.
Lies!
Peace Walker will restore order. Order in the form of a new Cold War. But if the world is to understand the genius of our plan, we must launch!
Snake!
Stop them, Snake! Don't let him get away!
Whoosh! This villain, Hot Coldman, like, he thinks he's doing the right thing and everything, but I don't care if he's doing the right thing or not, he's still like a mustache-twirling villain. Like, just his approach. The nukes will save the world! Like, you're not selling it, buddy.
Self-defense system online.
incoming attack. Hit abort its command and enter small target suppression mode. Right now, Peacewalker's highest priority target is you.
Oh, God. God damn it, Snake. Oh, it's got a flamethrower penis. That's even better. Peacewalker, they call it. Peacewalker. Because that's a good joke. Oh, man. Okay, so it looks like we're fighting Peacewalker. Also, chronologically in the Metal Gear timeline, is this not the first iteration of a bipedal Metal Gear that actually works really well? Or, wait, I don't remember if MGS3 had a biped. I think it was just Shagohod. Shogohood? Shago? Sugar, milk and sugar? Pretty much, yeah, it is the first. This is the first, like, legit Metal Gear that we're fighting. Now we get law missiles. Wonder if it wouldn't be a bad idea to do an extra mission or two, just so I can have the shit upgraded. Snake gear removal.
The boss has fallen into enemy hands. I'm sure he'll find a way to escape. Actually, I'm more worried about his gear. He's gonna have a tough time without it. That's where you come in. I need you to sneak in through the mine's underground passage and recover all of the boss's equipment. I know you'd like to rescue him yourself, but have faith. This will be more than enough. I'll be watching you. Good luck.
One second, guys. Right back. So now we get to play as one of the other random jabronis that I have. Look at this guy's beard, Jesus. Woodcock. You know we're gonna play as Woodcock. His eyes are so close together. Alright, so now we are Woodcock, and our mission is to rescue Snake's gear. What do you want me to laugh, or do you not want me to laugh? I mean, and I'm 30 and I'm still laughing at Woodcock.
Gather up all the boss's equipment and hurry. We gotta get to him ASAP.
I'm on a timer here. Alright, ass and dick have been neutralized.
I know I saw something.
I know I felt something! Okay, I'm gonna be running out of silencer soon for this weapon, so I should probably cool it a little bit with the fucking wasting ammo.
Hey!
I didn't even see this guy. And he didn't even see me. Who could that be? Where is it? Where's the enemy? I don't see him!
Come in, HQ!
Just in case. I didn't want him to call HQ. Show me where that equipment is.
God!
Alright, so how do I see where the equipment is? I guess it's not on here. You guys hear that Turok 1 and 2 are being remastered for the PC? I will stream those motherfuckers day one. I've been waiting for Turok to have decent controls. Otherwise, I would have streamed it way earlier. Decent controls? Okay, and Turok 1, they need to get rid of the fog. And in Turok 2, they need to fix the frame rates. And then you have some amazing, amazing games. So if they can do that, and I think that's what they're doing, then I'm gonna be definitely streaming Turok. No release date yet, by the way. Yeah, Turok 1 was like swimming in piss simulator.
The boss's equipment is still out there. Make sure you recover it all.
Alright, so, most of the equipment has been retrieved. There's only one piece left.
Freeze! Ah!
Stick him up. Minute 30 to find this last piece of equipment.
Molten recovery helicopter is complete.
Recovery helicopter is the word. I wonder if it's in a separate area.
Somebody there.
Wilson recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
Jesus. Press start and check the map. I forgot that I always forget that there's a map in this game. What a dumbass I am. I see a target over there. Maybe that's it? Maybe it's in the elevator?
Hide until the elevator arrives. Don't let anyone detect you.
Shit. 10 seconds. Got it.
Head for the recovery.
Yes!
You did it. Keep it up.
Fucking like 6 seconds on the clock. Probably could have extracted some more soldiers, but it's all good. Woodcock is new hero of Metal Gear. Good job, man. PKM rank 2. Salmon. What's going on with Salmon? Salmon just was not auto-assigned anywhere. Okay, alright, weapons. We got the PKM. The law is only 18%, so we're probably gonna have to do this fight without the law, but I do have the PKM, which will help. It's more ammo. Randy Newman. Yep, Randy Newman. Foreskinman. God. Okay, let's give this a shot. I have a few other extra ops and document retrieval and the like, but actually just that one.
But Peacewalker's active, and its self-defense system is targeting you, Snake. You better find a way to stop it quick.
Survival.
Yeah. The Gustav. PG-2. Well, this has... I'm rank 2 with this, so I'm just gonna use that again. Instead of the M60, we're gonna do PKM. Get all that extra ammo. Then grenade, strike, supply. Instead of supply, I'm gonna do the supply thing that you throw instead. And on C4 doesn't seem like it'll be useful, so we'll do chaff grenade. Maybe that'll help. Lime soda, love box. Let me, instead of the love box, I'm gonna get the rescue box.
Fulton, surround Binos. All right. Peacewalker. Am I at the end of the game? I thought I had like way more game than this. I'm already fighting the main Metal Gear, so I'm wondering if there's a lot more left, or just a little bit more left, or what.
Self-defense system online.
Nope, not close. Not even close.
Now
what? Looks like I'm doing a fuck all amount of damage to this thing. Ah, miss. Fuck's sake. To what? To do what? Ah! Oh God! Tossed aside like a rag doll.
They've okayed the request for supporting fire.
Please hit. Hey, that wasn't terrible. I see it.
Can't fire these things at the drop of a hat.
Make it happen.
We can't fire these things at the drop of a hat.
I can't believe it's got a flamethrower dong. This way.
They're about to commence the requested supporting fire. Stay clear.
You fucking what, mate? It's weird hearing the boss's voice come out of this thing. So I can get the leg chips? Is that how this works? I mean, I have enough ammo. Damage critical.
Okay, now's your chance.
Yeah, there's gonna be a reload during this chance, sadly. Phantom Pain, this thing's only gonna get more horrifying. The legs again. I want to get the parts. That's why I'm dragging this out a little bit longer than usual. There's barbed wire. They knew I would be here. I don't know how Snake can sustain damage from falling from that high of a drop, while rolling, no less. But he can.
Okay,
want to go inside and get its parts, though. Give me the parts. Quadruped now. Fail deadly AI controlled walking tank. Fail deadly. Boss's horse. How the fuck did it get down here? Oh, I love these games. Sometimes they make no sense.
It's still in range. Peace Walker's estimated top speed on level terrain is 25 miles an hour.
I bet you can do at least 30.
Haas is on board the Hind 2.
I noticed that.
She's our client. We have to protect her. Snake, don't let Peacewalker get away.
The day is dawning. Go! Yeah!
Yeah! QTE time. Press Y to horse. I got a horse faster.
Hey, you're entering the woods.
Go faster, horsey!
Peacewalker's getting away.
Oh my god, the QTEs are real. They're so real. Oh, my thumb hurts already. I can't believe these QTEs. They're actually really good, well-designed QTEs, but it's like, come on. My finger is fucking killing me. Come on, Snake. Do some Luke Skywalker shit. Yeah.
see you around, big boy.
This music does sound like Star Wars a bit, doesn't it?
Look,
sounds like
that.
A John Williams score.
Snake! That's the border up ahead!
Actually, more Hans Zimmer now that I'm listening to it. Snake is the Dark Knight. Alright, this isn't Skyrim, Snake. I don't know what the fuck you were trying to do. Okay, I'm more worried about the horse. Snake, go help the horse. New uniform developed, battle dress. So I assume
Snake.
That's the one that you guys have been talking about.
Peace Walker's gone. They've got Paz, too.
Yeah, but...
Why, Kaz? What would Coldman want with Paz?
Paz was with the professor, i.e. the KGB. Once Coldman discovered that, he figured out what was really going on between Paz and Galvez.
He's trying to figure out how the KGB planned to stop Peace Walker. And he thinks he can get the info from Paz.
That's crazy. Paz won't know anything.
Probably doesn't buy that.
You think Galvez has already been killed? By grabbing Paz, Coldman's saying...
Stay out of this, or lose your client.
Damn it! I can't believe we didn't realize what was going on before we lost contact with Paz.
Don't have time for that, Kaz.
Snake!
Paz needs our help.
Right. This isn't about money anymore. You better move. We know where they're headed.
Yeah.
You can thank Amanda.
Snake! That river you chased the Basilisco across is the Rio San Juan. The other side is our country. I had some Nicaraguan compas track it there. They're Focos, from the GPP faction, so we don't work together so much.
Where'd it go?
West, along the border, towards Lago Cocibolca.
There's a U.S. military supply base on the southeastern shore of the lake.
Lago Cocibolca.
Ever since that earthquake 2 years ago, America's had the entire region to itself.
That is where the Basilisco is. I'm sure of it.
Lago Cocibolca. How do I get across the border?
There is a route that we use to cross. It's just a little boat, but I can introduce you to the captain.
I appreciate it.
We will never leave Nicaragua at the mercy of someone like William Walker again.
Snake, Coldman's going to launch the nuke from that base. He's targeting MSF. Based on what Huey's told us, it'll take 2 more days to prep for launch. But it looks like there's another reason they picked that date.
What's that?
Tomorrow is day one of a U.S.-Soviet summit in Vladivostok. The launch is probably connected somehow.
That's right. They're holding the SALT II talks.
You think Coldman's trying to disrupt the negotiations?
Either that, or use it as a bargaining chip.
Coldman definitely would not do that. I know Coldman.
At any rate, we're running out of time.
I'll figure something out.
I know, my boy Hot Coldman, he uses the condensation to wash his hands. He would never do that. Every time they say SALT 2 or SALT 1 in this game, a little piece of me dies, because I know I'll look at the chat and just see like little SALT icons. It's like, Kojima! Trout's in sick bay. Decommissioned due to irreparable damage suffered during battle. Oh, you fuck. That sucks. Well, at least we got Newt. Decommissioned. Wow, that must have been some fucking hard missions. Alpha team was wiped out, apparently. Alright, well, there goes that. Okay. I think I'm gonna stop playing very shortly. It's 94%. Yeah, I gotta go grab some food, and I'm gonna head out for a little while. There is a chance I'll be back later. Though, not a tremendously large one. I wanna check out what this battle dress looks like real quick. Base defense and classified documents.
Let's get this mission started.
Yeah, I'm not even gonna play the mission. I just really wanna just see what this thing looks like. Oh, cool. It's just armor. It's got really shit camo rating.
Combat.
And you can carry 3 weapons. So that's good. That'll be good for boss battles. In fact, I may just use this for the fuck of it from time to time. Cool. So, I am going to save this and quit and also check the art for the day. So this Sunday I had an idea for a segment. Shitty Star Wars and shitty Star Trek games. I already have a few of them. Actually, they may not all be shitty, but I have the controller with the Star Wars games in it, and Reg found an amazing Star Trek game, and I have a few other ones that I want to play for you guys. So I think the theme of this Sunday will be Star Trek and Star Wars at their worst. So it should be fun. This way, JonTron did that. Oh, god damn it. Wait, you mean to tell me someone has streamed Peace Walker on the internet before I did? God damn it! Hang on. The Stark. Oh, yeah, he does have. There's some stuff. Yeah, I see it. The Starcade, he calls it. Well, hang on. I have the added bonus of Star Trek as well. There you go. I've done it. I've made the differentiation. I have to up my game and really bring out the big guns of the shitty Star Trek games. How about that one that came out a few years ago? Ooh, do I want to subject you guys to that? Anyway, let's check the art. It's a sponsored series that he did. A sponsored video game series. Oh. Well, anyway. Yeah, let's check out the art. Let's see what's going on. If anyone here wants to know, Sunday is usually the day I do just a bunch of random stuff. So... also, if you've noticed, some videos have been removed from the Full Sauce channel. I've been getting a few emails about that. I will keep you updated. Right now, I have nothing new to report, but let's just say I have some stuff that I have information for you guys. Only a few videos were removed, like 2. But, yeah, if I have more information, I'll give it to you guys. But right now, I don't have anything. So, if you're looking for them and they're not online, I would say just hold tight for a bit and then I'll have an explanation for you at some point soon. You know, there's, kind of a thing. Maybe you've read Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy. I'll show you. There's some advice from Hitchhiker's Guide that
not only do you have to follow, but I have to follow too. It's don't panic and carry a towel, but mostly don't panic. So, yeah, can't be too alarmist. Otherwise, a lot of bad things happen. All right, all right. So I have a few things of art today. And again, if I missed it, please tweet it to me. It's not too much. Okay. Let's see. From ComJ. This one is video Vine Sauce the Animated Series, Volume 1. Oh, that was a great video back in the day. That was a great animated series. It was kind of like Captain N, but a little bit different. Just a little bit different. From ComJ, here's the back of the VHS. In New York, USA, a mysterious battleship comes from absolutely nowhere and video game-like enemies start attacking the state. But one man and his team find themselves the ability to fight back, and that team is called Vine Sauce. In each exciting episode, Vinny and friends will go face-to-face with evil villains who work for the biggest, most meanest of them all, Granddad. So hold on to your seats and your muscle milk. Episode listing. The beginning, Superboy's Supreme Solo, Thanks Vine Swole, Sponge's Secret, and Vinny versus Vlinny. I would watch the fuck out of this once. Like one time ever. But it would be a very good watch through, I think. From Detective Agent, here's a GIF that is not loading. So I'll just not show the GIF. It's a cool BRB, but it kind of glows a little bit, but it's not working for some reason. And there's a non-glowing version as well. I think there's a few more. Like, I don't think there's any Metal Gear art from today. From Kailu Kaher, here's like kind of a Hotline Miami 2 Vine Shroom fella with blood all over him. Really, really, really nice. I would play as that character, probably. Yeah, I think so. From Taffy, the fairy frog mother from the Frogger Shovelware Showcase. Nice. From Happy Disposition. That's really cool. I like the psychedelic kind of colors on the Vine Shroom. And from Atomic Acorn, this. Which is actually just me put through the Google Dream thing, which isn't really art, nor does it count as, but it, I got a chuckle out of it. All right, I'm done for the night. Thank you guys for watching. Actually, I'm not sure I'm completely done for the night. Oh wait, hang on a second. From Type the Ass Word. Meanwhile at Mother Base Gym. So we did get some Metal Gear art tonight. Nice. Yeah, I think that's it though. Just that particular one of Snake lifting a tank. All right, so thanks again, guys. Take it easy, and I will see you maybe later on, most likely not. But almost definitely I'll see you tomorrow. And I will definitely see you Sunday as well. More Peace Walker. I'll try to finish Peace Walker somewhat soon, and then I can do Ground Zeroes, and then I'm officially caught up. And then there is a chance I'll be streaming Phantom Pain. I haven't 100% agreed to streaming Phantom Pain yet, because I know it's going to be like a kind of a long game. And how much Metal Gear can I do in a row? And I know other people are going to be streaming it. But at the same time, I'm really, really, really curious to play the game. I really want to see what it's all about. And it's been very heavily requested, so I might just do it. And of course, since we're kind of going through the Big Boss Chronicles, you know, from Metal Gear Solid 3 to Peace Walker to Ground Zeroes, it would only make sense to go straight through and also do Phantom Pain. But I will let you guys know as that time approaches. Also, I will be starting South Park Stick of Truth sometime next week. So that's what's on the agenda. And also, Spelunky has been heavily requested, and FTL. So I think you can expect two of those streams at some point soon. Maybe those will be tomorrow, along with Metal Gear. So, okay, now for real, I'm done. Thank you, guys. And again, if you haven't heard, my new song, Back to School, is up on my Bandcamp, shameless self-promotion. It's just vine.bandcamp.com, and you can check out the music. If you like rock, you may like this music. All right, goodbye, and thank you all for joining me today. See ya.